So I would like to call all the four contestant participants who have made a place here. So I would like to call not by the number 1, 2, 3, ascending or descending order, but I would like to call all of them here so that we can see if these are the person who have made a remarkable speech and a good presentation here. So out of 17, we have finalized, and I would like to call here everybody should be here. Please come here, Sangeeta Mandakini, Sandhya Shetty, and Karishma. And just give a big hand for them. Again, I know that the name of this institution, it is Anamika's Academy. So I think again the female has dominant, and I think the contestant were boys also, sir.
Actually, they were in minority, but then finally majority won.
But it's very good to see you all here, that you have taken a very good place. You have displaced this place as a winner. And so first, I would like to begin with the descending order. So here, among these girls, the fourth place goes to, and for that, I would like to call Iran Thakur sir, that he has to honor with the medal. The fourth place goes to Miss Karishma here. So, congratulations, Karishma. Thank you very much that you got this place. Would you like to say something?
I want to give thanks to my trainers.
How many days you have finished here?
Sir, only 15 days.
Oh, that's fantastic. I think you have to be happy. We just finished our 15 days here. So I would like to call all the four contestant participants who have made a place here. So I would like to call not by the number 1, 2, 3, ascending or descending order, but I would like to call all of them here so that we can see if these are the person who have made a remarkable speech and a good presentation here. So out of 17, we have finalized, and I would like to call here everybody should be here. Please come here, Sangeeta Mandakini, Sandhya Shetty, and Karishma, and just give a big hand for them. Again, I know that the name of this institution, it is Anamika's Academy, and I think the contestant were boys also, sir.
Actually, they were in minority, but then finally majority won.
But it's very good to see you all here, that you have taken a very good place. You have displaced this place as a winner. And so first, I would like to begin with the descending order. So here, among these girls, the fourth place goes to, and for that, I would like to call Iran Thakur sir, that he has to honor with the medal. The fourth place goes to Miss Karishma here. So, congratulations, Karishma. Thank you very much that you got this place. Would you like to say something?
I want to give thanks to my trainers.
How many days you have finished here?
Sir, only 15 days.
Oh, that's fantastic. I think you have to be happy. We just finished our 15 days here. And in three, I would like to take the name of the third participant who has been winner here. Third goes to Sangeeta. Please. Please honor her with magic.
Yeah, Sangeeta, you spoke very well. Actually, I don't have the honor to teach you, but then, अच्छा हुआ कि आप सब कुछ हमारे सामने हो गया. Wonderful. Give it up.
Wonderful. Sangeeta, would like to say something?
I thank my trainer and no words. I am very happy. So thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
You are speechless. Thank you very much. Have a very good time there. Now it's very tough competition here. So I'm just going to announce. I think I would like to give the honor of this announcement, Anamika madam. She must announce that who could be the first and the second. So I would like to request to first announce the second and the student.
It was really difficult to judge, but then performances everybody must have seen, so your guesses would be correct, I suppose. And the first award goes to Ms. Sandhya Shetty.
Yeah.
And I would like to honor her with this medal. It's already decided. So decided in the sense ki, hence the audience only said to, like, we believe that the judgment was correct. No error was there. I would request Mr. Parman sir to please honor her with a second prize.
Thank you very much.
I would like to take their opinion first. Yes, Sandhya. Please express your views about Anamika's Academy and the thing you have done.
I joined this institution 3 months ago.
I want a little louder because
I joined this institution 3 months ago. I learned through internet. And I want to give thanks to my trainer Chandni ma'am, Mohan sir and Dilip sir. Monster is not here, but I give thanks to him also. And I am very happy today because now I have the confidence to face any interview in English. Now I have the confidence I face more life. And that's all. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And Ms. Sandhya. Ms. Mandakini.
First of all, I thanks to my trainer and thanks for Anamika Academy giving this opportunity. When I came here, I don't understand English, but now I can understand and speak also. So thanks to Anamika Academy.
That's wonderful.